About this. I don't really want to start out with that one, but at least it's a weapon. Let's see. Nothing down there. That. Ooh, tactical shotgun. Okay. Probably gonna run into some people over here. And there. That's an ammo box. I actually need that for something. For at least the XP for it. I need it. I need something here. That's not gonna be enough. There's 33, that might be, I might be able to get something. Oh, I thought that was an ammo box. I did all that for nothing. First, I guess I'll take that. That's the prison. I don't need to go outside of the circle because I don't want to die. So. Check and see if there's something in here. Probably not. I think this is where I was before. Yeah, I believe this is where I was before. Yeah, I think I was here. Yeah, I was here already. By the way, don't mind that bottom thing. I don't know where I did. I don't know what I was taking down for that bottom thing. What do we have here? Some wood. Is there a gold chest? Probably not. There's some ammo for my shotgun. Yep, there's a gold chest. Alright. Pretty good so far. There might be people here, so. Yep, there's somebody already there. That place is looted. Alright. Shotgun shells. Bandits. Need those. Okay, I'm gonna avoid that over there. I need to get up here anyway. It's not, is it? My internet connection sucks. I hope at least something's going out. If it ends abruptly, so I'm sorry about that. If anybody is gonna watch. Oh God. Hello. Yep. That sucked. Try it again. Try it again. I need to search ammo boxes. I hope everybody can hear me over the sound. I got a sound bar down here. Hope it's not interfering with the audio.
If not, I'll find out later.
Oh, there's some brick. 30 brick. Not gonna be in here very long. I don't want him searching for anything. Alright, let's try this again. By the way, I've never won any Fortnite game that I've played. So, kind of suck at this game, but I love it at the same time. I have to jump right there. And head toward the, I don't know if anybody knows, but if there's any Fortnite players that are gonna watch this later when it's not live, there's this mine down here that sometimes has, if anybody's not there yet, it sometimes has 2 gold chests. There's one that's visible and there's one in behind the wall. I'll show you if they're there this time. They're usually there. If it's not that one, it's in behind the wall. Yep. There's usually one sitting like right here in this corner, but not now. Alright, I got a boogie bomb. It's an okay start for right now. Head toward the hotel. Yeah, there's a hotel over here that usually sometimes has a gold chest on top of a RV. I don't know if I want to take that, because ARs are way better in this game. So let's go to the hotel. I know that it's wanting me to go toward the circle now, but there's no gold chest on top of there. Or there, like usual. There should be one. There could be one inside here. Nobody's been here yet. Oh, there's one in here. What a ball. There's a shield potion that I will use right now. Go inside and see if there's a gold chest. And I think I see one already. Somebody's been here. Yep, there's one. Oh, the lag is coming up now. Full shield. I guess I'll take that. It's suppressed. Okay, I need to hurry up. Start heading toward the middle. Don't need that. Somebody's done been here. Okay. Oh god, I gotta go through Loot Lake. Or I could go around. Either way, I'm screwed with Anarchy Agents and somebody shooting. I don't know where from. I got the boogie bomb ready. Wherever they're at. I don't know where that came from. It's creeping me out. And they might have given up. I don't know. But I'm gonna keep going. Gotta be cautious now. Probably gonna die in the next minute or so. Somebody up there. Yeah, there's nothing up there. I see. Might be able to go completely around Moot Lake. Glad I completely avoided Anarchy Acres, because that's the place. Somebody's been right there already. Oh crap. Here we go. Something's about to happen. Yep, there's somebody right there. I hope they didn't see me. If I had a sniper, I could probably get them. Maybe. I don't know. I just hope that they don't have very much. If I could throw it far enough, I will probably try to throw this boogie bomb. Most likely, if they don't start shooting at me in the next minute or so. Running up that way. There's somebody over here. There's something that he built. I don't know. I'm going up there. Something else right here. Oh, crap. Is he up there? Oh, this is, he's probably in that thing. There he is. If he doesn't kill me, I'm going to throw the boogie bomb. Is he coming around? Where's he going? That didn't work.
Seen that coming.
That didn't work out like I thought. Oh well. Try it again. For the thousandth time. For the thousandth time. Got the minigun once today. Didn't have it very long. Somebody came up in behind me and shot me in the back. Oh, the rage that went through me at that point. Oh my god. Let's try it.
I had a viewer, and then I lost one.
It's all right. Okay, let's go to the hotel. Was the mine? I think I'm going the wrong way. Oh, there it is. Oh god. Okay, here we go. Actually, I don't know how people eliminate people that fast. I guess where all those people jump out and get in one spot. I'll take it since it's rare. Oh shoot. Another one. There we go. Shield. Okay, let's go ahead and drink these. It's not gonna let me drink that one, so. Alright, there we go.
Alrighty then. Let's do it again. Made it to about 36 the last time. See how far we can make it this time. There hasn't been already somebody here, which I don't think there has. But there's a small shield potion right there. Alright, let's take that. Might need that later. And I'm gonna bust through this corner. So let me do it. There is a tactical shotgun right there. Okay. No gold chest this time? Yep. Alright. Oh, I got to get rid of that. Okay. No. Oh well. Slurp juice. I'll take it. Okay. Here we go again. See here.
Could have went to the probably the motel first and that'd have been alright, but could never be too sure. Why is it always going through Loot Lake? I don't understand that. People died quick this match. Really quick. I got a scope on that. Okay. There's people that's probably going to be right there on top of that tower. Either that or nobody. Is that a... Nope. It's not a person. I have a feeling that somebody has already been up here and searched. Yeah. It has been looted. But if I stay up here... Is there anybody over there? Okay. Let's... lose health if I drop from here. No. Okay. Oh, there's a gold chest. Oh, what are you are there? Where I want to switch out. I need band-aids too. I'll switch out the submachine for it. Well, no. Gotta get rid of something. Get rid of that. Okay. Alright. We're good. I wonder if there's a gold chest. Can't tell that far. I have no idea if anybody's in that house. There is a gold chest right there. Do I want to risk it? I have a feeling I'm being watched right now. But I think I might just risk it. Another assault rifle. I think I'm good on assault rifles right now. I don't think I need that. But I will use that. Okay. I don't know where this storm's gonna head. See where it goes. And I have to go over here near Dusty Depot. I need to watch my back too, because people could possibly be coming out right now. There's a supply drop. Oh. Heading right there, and I bet there's somebody hiding over there somewhere. But I'm gonna see if the minigun's in there, and that's what I'm looking for. Let's see. Yes! Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I found a minigun. Let's go. what I was looking for the whole time. Okay, I need to find somewhere to hide. I mean, at this point, I have a legendary gold machine gun. So I really need to watch my back this time around. Because anybody could come up behind me and ruin my day. I really want to win at least one. But I hardly ever get that lucky, but somebody's up there already. Kind of scared right there. That does not look... Or is that... Do I have enough to get up that far? Somebody's already been up there. Somebody is up there. Uh-oh. I know I have a minigun right now, but there could be somebody up top there, most likely. I need to get somewhere and hide. Bet you anything there's somebody in this building right here. Unless I'm the first one to make it. Somebody might already have the minigun themselves. Or am I the only one in here? Let's hope. Nope, somebody's in there. No. Somebody's in here. Oh, crap. Somebody's in here. I got one damage trap, too. But is it gonna... Is it gonna save me? Question. It's probably not gonna go in my favor. I'm probably gonna have to move. Oh god, I'm in the circle. Barely in the circle. I don't think there's anybody up there. I'm not even gonna try. Oh, it's getting intense now. We got a full minute until it gets smaller. I've never gotten this far with the minigun without dying in the first second that I have it. I'm kind of excited, I'm kind of not, because somebody can easily come in from right there and kill me. Maybe. I just need to be ready. There's somebody right there. I thought that was... There was some ammo sitting there. Oh, we got 30 seconds. Sometimes I do get the feeling that maybe this is my time, but somebody Let's see what happens. Okay, I'm still okay. Still kind of scared right now because I'm not exactly in the middle of this storm. So I don't know if it's going to move further away or if it's going to stay where I'm at, which I have a feeling I'm near the edge and it's not going to. It's going to go further and we'll have to go out. I mean, I'm going to have to face somebody either way, but okay. Ooh, there's some guns. God, here we go. I think somebody actually has the minigun, if I'm not mistaken. I think I just heard it. There's 10 people left. Let's see if it goes in my favor. Oh god, it's probably not going to, and I'm gonna have to go out. Oh god. Oh, I'm still in the circle. Oh, I'm still in it. Oh, there's 9 people left. Stay in this corner. Because there's probably a bunch of people around here right now that I'm not seeing yet. I got a damage trap right there, but I don't think it's going to keep. I don't know. Is there a door open over there? Probably. Gosh. Either way, I'm gonna have to come out. But I hope that it stays where it's at. There's 8 people. God, I hear something. Somebody's throwing grenade launchers. I hope that's not a minigun I just heard. I can't tell, I'm a little nervous. Because I have this minigun that is very powerful and it can go through anything. But somebody else could potentially have the minigun too. So I'm now being spectated by other people. Oh God. Here we go. There's 5 people. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to move. I really have a feeling I'm gonna have to move. Oh crap. I'm probably gonna have to move and I'm not gonna be prepared for it when I go straight out there. Here we go. Oh no, I gotta go. Oh God. They're right there. They're right there and I don't even know what they have. Either way, I gotta go to the circle. All around me. There's somebody over there. Where is it coming from? Where did that come from? They're above me. I really don't want to risk it. I'm on the edge of the circle right now, and I got shot at as soon as I come in here. How did I eliminate myself? Come on. You've got to be joking right now. Oh my god, this sucks.
Wow.
I had the minigun and everything. How did I eliminate myself? I don't get that. Did I die immediately? When? Wow. Well, I made it to the top four. That's something. Well, guys, I found a minigun, like I wanted to. Made it to the top four. Somehow I eliminated myself. I don't know how that worked, but I made it to the top four, and I got the minigun like I searched out, like I wanted to. So, for any of you that, when it's not live, appreciate it if you dropped a like if you liked what you saw, and leave a comment, and subscribe, most importantly subscribe, and also drop a like if you want to see more Fortnite videos. Alright guys, thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one.